and welcome to NewsNet Baton Rouge, where this week at Baton Rouge Press Club, Stephen Wagaspak, President and CEO of the Louisiana Association of Business and Industry, talked to the Press Club about the Industrial Tax Exemption Program, otherwise known as ITEP.
That's what ITEP goes to bring. Manufacturing is absolutely the backbone of Louisiana's economy. It is 7% of our workforce. It's 130,000 people in this state. Many of those people did not need a four-year degree to go get those jobs. And oh, by the way, those jobs pay on average of $87,000 a year. That is roughly double the national average. Those are big paying jobs for people all across the state that don't necessarily need a four-year degree, and it's a huge part of our workforce. And that doesn't even count the multiplier effect. Just the petrochemical manufacturing piece alone, just the petrochem, has a multiplier effect of 6.1. That means for every job you're bringing in, there's another six down the road. Who are those people? Those people are the car dealers. Those people are the IT companies. Those people are the print shops. Those people are the service companies. Those people are the small businesses, the mid-sized, the homegrown Louisiana companies that we always talk about wanting to save. Those are the people that are threatened the most when these big investments leave. I'll go back to an anecdotal evidence to tell you that. You know how I know that? Over the last couple of weeks, I am getting calls from those people. Because of what's going on in ITEP right now, the calls I'm getting, the worried calls, the frantic calls, are from the car dealers, from IT, from print shops. Those are the people most worried. And so those are the ones I think we have to listen to, and this report plays out why it's so important. So manufacturing jobs are important in Louisiana. The report goes on to say, people make more money in Louisiana where ITEP exists. Let me say that one more time. The people of this state in the parishes where there's ITEP heavy contracts, they make more money. In fact, of the 12 heavy ITEP parishes with the greatest, they all rank above the Louisiana average for annual weekly wages. Citizens, everyday people make more money at the take home for their kitchen table where there's ITEP parishes. I'm gonna give you two examples. St. James Parish. It tops the list for the percentage of people employed in manufacturing at 35%, and it ranks 7 for active ITEP contracts. The average weekly wage of people living in St. James ranks 3rd in the state at $1,400, well above the U.S. average. Iberville, similar story, 2nd highest weekly wage rate. The people in the parishes where ITEP exists are making more money than in the parishes they're not. That's good for Louisiana people, no matter how you look at it. The report goes on. It's not just the people of this state making more money where ITEP exists. Local governments make more money where ITEP exists. Let me say that again. Local governments collect more money where ITEP exists. Property taxes. The statewide average property tax per person is $935, but 11 of the top dozen ITEP parishes beat this average. Sales taxes. The trend holds true for sales tax collection, where 11 of the top dozen ITEP parishes collect above the state average in sales tax. So if you're in an ITEP parish, you as a person, you're making more money on average. You, the government that represents you at the local level, making more money. That's not what you're hearing right now. All you're hearing is a take argument. That's not what the data shows, and we think this report will lay it out very well. So let's go a little broader. Why do we need it? Maybe this will just happen on its own. Maybe we don't need this type of program to see all those benefits. Well, the report also lays out an argument on that. One, I'm going to go back to a testimonial. This is one from Sasol that publicly said, the fact is Sasol did have choices regarding where to site our U.S. mega projects, and the tax incentives granted to Sasol did heavily influence our decision making. In fact, if one particular exemption, the Industrial Property Tax Exemption, or ITEP, were not in place today, it is unlikely we would have chosen Louisiana for one of our largest capital investments in our company's history. There is no way that anyone can do a thorough analysis and not come to the conclusion that Sasol has been a game changer for Southwest Louisiana and rippled all throughout I-10, I-12. That has been a huge win to have that multi-billion dollar investment. And they are telling us in their own testimonial that without ITEP, they wouldn't be here. That's a testimony for how important that is.
To find out more about the Industrial Tax Exemption Program or the Louisiana Association of Business and Industry, call Wagaspak at 225-928-5388. For NewsNet Baton Rouge, I'm Courtney Bruno. Have a lovely morning.